All right, so now we're leaving.
See?
Headed to Charleston for somebody's heart surgery.
So, about a year ago, I think, almost a year ago, we found out that I have, SVT. Don't exactly know what that means. I know it means that, like, my heart will just randomly start going very fast, and, I've had to go to the hospital once, and it was not fun.
We made it to the hotel room.
Yeah. Oh, after a long, long, long drive. You see that? You can't really see it well, but we have a view back there. Those lights, there's the like lake, I think.
The river.
River, same thing. It's like 9 and we finally got here.
Yeah, and it's time to go get ready for bed. We got an early morning.
So, I think we figured out how to get to the pool. We think, we're not completely sure. And then it says, oh, pool. She thought it said walk this way. And there's a pool. Let's go up.
Stop. I don't like y'all. Keep social distance.
The fitness center. And then that's all it says. I mean, it's open. This way. I need the card.
And you put it in
and pull it out. Okay, so push it in, pull it up, and open the door. Done it. You left the TV on. Don't get on my bed.
Well, here it is, 6:26 in the morning.
7. And
somebody's like wired like they're on drugs.
Let's go.
Nervous?
A little bit.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Yeah, I see why.
Let's go.
Get what you need to ignite.
I got everything. It's in my bag. I got my phone. I got Hunter, and we're ready to go. All
right.
Hunter is my stuffed husky. No. Do I really need it?
I'll take it. Never know.
So I'm just gonna take it and not put it on. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I mean, if we need anything, y'all, one of y'all could come back.
I don't know right now what we're doing.
It's not that that ain't what we're doing.
Can I bring this blanket?
Okay.
Okay, so let's go. My hair is a little bit still wet, but. Go this way. I had to show Mama that I had my mask because she can't see it when I have it on my arm. Anyway, so we are in the parking garage and we are going to the hospital. My phone's in your bag under Hunter. So, we just are about to go into the surgery room. I just had medicine that makes me super tired. Mm-hmm. And, yeah. Can I go back
to sleep? You still nervous?
Not really. Can I go back to sleep now?
You went to sleep. But yeah, you can sit there and relax.
So, right now, we just finished the surgery, and we're eating. We got all the food on this one little tray. I am dizzy. And, I have Coke in a coffee cup. And, dizzy, a lot dizzy.
But we're glad everything went great.
I still have my IV in my arm and all these shoes randomly hooked up all over my body.
Yeah. Well, let's finish eating, okay?
Hey, so we just got my surgery done. And I'm super tired. That's why I keep closing my eyes like this. But my legs hurt. It hurts pretty bad. I had to walk to the car. Like, I got on a wheelchair. I have never been in a wheelchair. And I got in the wheelchair and I came over here. And I like this hospital. I really do. So instead of giving me the IV while I'm awake, they put me to sleep with this air. And then they put my IV in once I'm asleep. And And they gave us crafts while we were waiting. And it was very fun. So I like this hospital a lot. And they're very nice. So we're going on a walk after the surgery because it's boring in the hotel room. So we're gonna see what we can find.
the weekend during the week.
We're almost back home.
You can't see me because it's a balloon, but. What's on the door?
I'm not sure.
They wrote a note.
Oh, ain't that sweet.
I don't know how to take this off the door. Can you take it off the door?
We here! Woo! We made it!
Hooray!
Addie's hiding.
And we lost her, Daddy.
Hey, Addie.
Yeah. Woo! We're home.
Ah! Pineapple! I missed you.
I do too.
Oh.
We all go get in the car and go to Starbucks.
I like that idea. Hey! I can
you can hold me.